So number one, you serve a God of peace. And because you serve a God of peace, he gave you three dimensions. You have three compartments. You have a spirit, which cannot be seen by optical eye, neither can it be touched by someone's hands. You have a soul. That's the soul. And you possess a body. Can you see those two, three things are divided? It is an emphasis to show you are not a soul and a body. So the Bible says, and the very God of peace. So the God that you serve as a hakapo should be a God of peace. If there is no peace in your marriage, I tell you the truth, the intruder, the stranger, the devil has invaded your marriage. There should be peace. The God has said in his word that he's a God of peace. Then he says something, he will sanctify you wholly. So one of the things that God does in your life now that you are born again, is to sanctify, is to clean. And where does he clean? He cleans your spirit, your soul, and your body. Then he preserves the three parts to become blameless until the coming of our Lord Jesus Christ. Blameless. Blame is coming, but you are less the blame. Blame will come. But both of you must decide, we shall be less this blame. Because you are not married to the wrong husband. Neither are you married to the wrong wife. The problem is your attitude and lack of knowledge. Hakuna mtu hapa aliolewa tena shetani. Na kawa sister yake. Hakuna na brother. Hakuna. Our problem is attitude and lack of knowledge. And knowledge that is based on the word of God. Not great information.